College Hill's former city administrator won't ever work for the city again. That's one of the results of a lawsuit that was settled between the city and a group of taxpayers tonight. They claimed that Mark Fitzgerald had acted fraudulently by combining his job with the economic developer job to increase his pension benefits.
Another politician.